The thing about the new album is that it's so new.
It's so new that
if we play too many numbers from it, maybe people don't know them. You know, people like numbers they know. So we only do three. But maybe later when we get to America, we might put more in. You know, the more it's known. But like people tend to go a bit flat if you play all numbers they don't know. You know, they kind of they like it, but. Yeah. They're not quite sure, you know, so we normally, we try to play numbers that they know, you know, we just do about maybe like five numbers that you wouldn't know so well.
Yeah. But it seems even that these numbers are quite new, that you're very much into these new numbers. Yeah. You've been rehearsing a lot for this today.
No, we recorded them, you know, recently. So we just come right out of the studio and then we had a little rehearsal. So it's almost playing them.
We knew them better than the songs that we did before.
Yeah, right. Yeah, we like the newer songs better.
Yeah, it's nice for us, you know, because it's something new, you know.
This is another tune off this one, if you'd like to clap your hands and stuff, or stamp your feet, or this one is called Silly Love Song.
I love you.
The first song on side two is a sort of defense for love songs.
It's called Silly Love Songs, yeah.
What's wrong with that?
Have you sort of been criticized for writing too many love songs or what?
No. It's just, you know, you write a song, you know, you don't think about all that. You just write something, you know. It's just the line that sums it up is, what's wrong with that?
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with love songs. I think, you know, a lot of people like them.
Man skriver bare en sang, man tænker ikke så meget på det. Der er ikke noget galt med sange om kærlighed, sagde Paul. Og det gør han jo alt for at understrege i Silly Love Songs. Publikum reagerer positivt på det nummer ved koncerten, og det bliver måske også til en singleplade. En sådan en er ikke planlagt endnu, fortalte Paul, men venter på reaktionerne fra LP'en og udsender ikke en single, før radiostationerne har spillet skæringer fra Wings at the Speed of Sound. Hvis vi udsendte en single nu, så vil man ikke spille noget fra LP'en, mente McCartney.
We don't know yet. We're waiting to see, you know, what seems like.
What kind of reactions are you looking for there?
Actually, tell you the truth, like, if we release a single, then the radio stations just play the single. But if we release the album, they play what they like from the album, you know? So we like everyone to be able to hear different tracks, you know, then later zone in on one single.
So you can't judge from the concerts which one would be the...
No, people seem to like Silly Love Songs, you know. It seems to be maybe a single. We don't know.
Yes, can we leave a...